What's going on, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to be talking a little bit about 350Z. And while I'm doing that, I'm going to be changing the dome lights to LEDs. And as you can see, it's raining outside, so I'm sorry for all that noise, but bear with me because I have to film a YouTube video for you guys because I'm trying to upload more again. So 350Z 2007, I've only had it for a while, not too long, but overall I think it's a really amazing car. Yes, I understand that there's not enough space only for driver and then passenger, and then all that small space back there. Although it has a lot of blind spots such as your side mirrors, you really can't see if you have a passenger. One thing that I've really realized is that you need a backup camera for this car, in my opinion. A lot of people hate these cars and I don't know why, but I guess I haven't had that experience yet. I mean, I'm not saying I'm never going to, but I probably will. Although I'm really in love with this car right now. And we'll just have to see if I still am in a couple months, years, if I decide to keep it that long, which I probably will because I love it. 6-speed manual, rear wheel drive, 3.5, dual intake. It's a pretty good sports car. It's a good beginning car. It's real easy to get it sideways, so let me not get sidetracked and do this too. Overall, I think it's a pretty good car. There's quite a bit of road noise, but I think that's normal for, you know, cars, but I'm not too bummed about that because it's fixable. I just gotta take this carpet out and put some banding in here and make it way better. But why, if it's really not annoying? It's not that bad, honestly. It's not as bad as people make it seem. Look at that ugly thing. Doesn't even light up a damn joint. Gonna be using this one. Well, these LEDs, by the way, I bought these off of eBay for $6, and I got like 5 of them, and it comes with 2 adapters in case whichever one you need. And in this case, we're gonna need this one. So here it is. I think it's pretty good LEDs. I had these on my previous car on the Mazda, and those suckers were pretty bright. All right, so as you can see, I got it on there.
There's the one, the original one. That's how bright it was. And now, this is how bright this one is. All
right, you guys, so there you have it. This is the original one. And this is the factory one that I just did. That's a pretty good difference. Kind of don't like that you can see the red wire. So I'm gonna fix it here in a little bit. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, guys, click the like button, subscribe. Thank you so much. Tune in for the next one, and I'll catch you in the next one.